that's just the way it is, you know. So yes, absolutely. And I think this man deserves all the praise he's getting. He deserves a sponsorship from Snickers too, because I mean, he gave Snickers all that credit. They better give back. And you know what? The classy thing. Let's not forget about Anthony Joshua. You know, classy man in defeat. A great champion that had, you know, a lot planned for him, and this man comes and throws a wrench in it. So classy champion in defeat, classy new champion in victory. That's all class. That's boxing.
Coming in before this fight, a lot of people, a lot of boxing experts considered Anthony Joshua to be the number one heavyweight. Now with Andy Ruiz defeating him, do you believe that Andy Ruiz is the number one heavyweight right now, or where do you rank him?
No. Deontay Wilder is now the number one heavyweight, and until someone proves him wrong, Andy Ruiz, let's be real, he's the unified champion. He has more belts than Wilder. But no, if you ask anyone in boxing, they're going to say, no, the real champion now is Deontay Wilder. It was 50-50 with him and AJ, but now there's no fact. Deontay Wilder is the man in the division.
Can we expect to see this unification between Deontay Wilder and Andy Ruiz? How would that play out?
Oh, yeah, now we are, because they're managed by the same manager, same advisor. And I think I'll get kicked out of here if I say his name.